Ever since I can remember, people have doubted me. Teachers saying I'll never get my yellow belt. Society saying I'll never pass the 8th grade. Jeff saying I'll never become a cop. These people need me, they just don't know it. Keeping the city safe is a full-time job with no benefits. What do you expect in the dickhole of America? A place where your only friends are Smith and Wesson. And Jeff, I'll admit those people got one thing right. But who gives a fuck about the 8th grade?